the Dude Rob Hotel. I'm gonna get some good business out of today.
Well, I ain't gonna have much time. I'm gonna get me a room. That's what I'm gonna get. I got to go in the hotel and get me a room. I ain't worried. How do? Is this a hotel?
Oh, what you think it is, a livery stable?
I don't know. I saw a jackass when I come in. I don't know.
Say, don't get wise now.
Now, I don't mean to be wise. I want to get a room for the night.
Well, say that.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Oh, well, I got just a good room for you.
You got a good room for me?
Oh, lovely room.
Lovely room.
You look like a nice guy.
Oh, yeah, I'm all right.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Oh, you got a job?
Yes, I got a job. What's
I got a nice big bridal suite.
Bridal suite?
Yeah.
I'm single. I ain't got nobody but me. I don't need no bridal. I ain't got no bride.
Well, don't you mean no bride?
I'm all by myself. That's me and myself. That's all. I want a place to sleep tonight. That's all I want.
Just a place to sleep.
There you are.
I got a nice big room.
Nice comfortable room.
Comfortable room.
Big four windows.
Four windows.
Where I can get plenty of fresh air.
Plenty of fresh air.
That's what I want.
And you need it too.
How much is your room a night, mister?
$12.50.
Now look here, I don't want to buy the hotel now. I'm telling you that now.
Well, you
I only want a room for a few hours. That's all. Now, I don't want to own the hotel. $12, that's too darn much money. Now, you got to do better than that for me.
$2.
Yeah, that's too much.
$2.
I ain't never slept that much in all my life, man.
Well, you can sleep in the hall for $1.50.
Now, that's what I'd rather have. Don't come give me no $12 and all that kind of stuff.
No, but I'm
a fool. When I walked in the door, you didn't see a thing but class walk in your room.
Class?
Yeah, that's all you saw.
Yeah, I thought it was a garbage collector coming in here. And you want the room? Sign your name right there.
Sign my name right
there?
Put
it right there.
Hey, look out there. Look out there. Look out there. Hey, look out.
What's the matter?
Bed bug on your register there, man.
Bed bug?
Yeah.
Well, leave him alone. He live here.
Okay, if that's where you feel about it, I'll get my name on there and get up. Where's my room at?
Right down the hall, turn to the right.
Right down the hall?
217.
217?
217.
All right, nice comfort room, man.
Yeah, that's all right.
I say good night.
Good night, man.
Well, did I tell you good night?
Yeah, good night.
Yeah, good night. That's all I want to know. I beg your pardon, did I say good night?
Boy, get out of here!
Okay, that's all right.
That's the good nightest man I ever seen in my life. Good night. You know, I don't know, something happened to this guy here. I hope he don't steal nothing out of there. Last guy come and got a room here, he weighed 110 pounds. When he walked out of here, he weighed 210. I looked at his overcoat, and there was my brand new TV on this coat there. I hope it don't happen with this cat.
Well, I don't know. I'm going to find out right now. Hey, mister, hey, I can't sleep in that room. I'm sorry. I can't sleep in that room. I got to get out.
What's the matter?
That room is too small.
Too small?
That room is so small, when I get ready to turn over in the bed, I got to come out in the hall, turn over, and go back and get in the bed again.
Well, look at here.
Give me some for my money. I just can't have that room.
No, you done been in the room now. No money back.
No.
If you don't want nothing, I just get out.
Get out?
Let the doorknob hit you.
Don't worry about that.
That's right.
I'll see the man. I'll send the
well,
man.
See the man. Get out of here.
I'll plant some in your hotel. Don't you worry about that. You're going to look or you're going to help me.
Get out of here.
All right. Don't you worry about that.
Here we are. Down here we are. This is lovely, lovely hotel. This is a beautiful hotel.
Look at here.
Yes, come right this way, darling. Yes, here we are.
How to do,
sir?
Yeah.
How are you today?
Just lovely.
Yes. Sir, this is my wife.
Oh, your wife?
We just got married.
You got married?
Newlywed.
Ain't that nice?
And I'm looking for a room.
Looking for a room?
Yeah.
Just got married?
Just got married.
Got just the thing for you.
You got something for me?
Yeah, some guy just checked out.
Just checked out?
A lovely bridal suite.
Oh, isn't that lovely? The bridal suite.
Yeah,
how much is it?
$12.50 a night.
$12.50?
Yeah.
God, that's expensive, isn't it, darling?
No, Al, what you talking about? We just got married. Don't worry about the rent.
I'm sorry. We only get married once in a life.
That's right.
Yes, yeah. I'm so sorry.
That's all right.
$12.50 is all right.
Yes.
And we on our honeymoon, right?
Yes, that's right.
And we going to hunt that moon tonight.
Hunt that
yes,
moon.
Yes, sir. That's okay. We on our honeymoon. Where do I sign?
Right there.
Right there?
Yeah. Hunt that moon.
Have mercy. We're going to hunt that moon.
Get a few stars, too.
Yeah. Which way is the room, sir?
Right down the hall. Turn it right, 217.
217?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, sir.
You are.
Come on, darling. Let's hurry up to the room. Wait a minute, babe. Wait a minute. One thing I want to say. It won't be long now.
It never was.
Oh, let's get to the room.
I got to find out. Look here, mister, I'm sorry. I got to go back in my room. I'll
be
right.
Go back in your room.
I got to go back in my room.
You can't go back in there.
I left my brush in there, my hair brush. I got to get it.
I don't care what you left
in
there.
I left my hair brush. I got to go get my hair brush out the room.
I done rent that room out.
Rent my room out?
A newlywed.
I rent my room out for no dog on what I had. I had to come back and get my hair brush out of there.
Well, your room.
Yeah.
That's my room.
Oh, man.
I done rent it out. You ain't going in there.
I'm going there and get my hair brush.
If you do, I'll whip your head to the rope like okra.
You must go and wrap your head up, ain't you?
We're just trying to go in there then.
I don't understand you. Mess around here and tell me I can't go back and get my hair brushed.
You cannot go in there.
How come I can't go in there?
Oh, Donald, I feel so good. Oh, my goodness, this is the greatest thing in the world.
Everything all right?
Oh, I feel good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah.
It was lovely. I'm so happy I got married. Oh, darling.
Oh,
shucks. Listen here. Just take a look at my wife.
Look at her.
Look at her.
I'm looking at her.
Isn't she beautiful?
I've been looking at her.
And just to think, she's mine, all mine. Oh, and look at those eyes.
Uh-huh.
Those eyes.
Yeah.
And just think of it.
Yeah.
They are mine, all mine. They are mine, all mine. Oh, and that figure.
Yeah.
Look at that shape.
I'm looking.
Just look at that figure.
I'm looking.
Ain't she built?
Built.
Ain't she built, man?
Ooh, she is really built.
She's built like a brick ship. Man, hold on. What's the matter?
Boy, you scared the devil out of me that time.
Oh, man, you know everything is all right. Yeah, another one. And look at those legs.
I'm looking at it.
Just look at those legs.
I'm way ahead of you.
They're shapely.
Yeah.
They're round.
Round.
And just to think.
Yeah.
They are mine, all mine.
Hey, big boy.
Yeah.
When you get out of that brush, that's mine.